claim her treasure. The
Laura, are you
Adventurer Laura Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials. The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
Yes?
Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
If you insist.
What does Laura have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close, she can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely. I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. I need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Need to find the White Queen. Croft has entered the need to find the White Queen. This looks Mayan. Is it? This is from Columbus. I haven't seen some of these artifacts. And ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. Need to find the White Queen. Great bat's wings unfurl. I'll have to move the Knights of Shields into into position. I'll have to move the Knights of Shields into position. Shield reflects the light beam. White Queen, I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen guarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Very important. I cannot abandon my responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning.